Bonjour les amis, good morning my friends. Alors, on continue avec notre son shh. Continuing with our shh sound. Comme toujours, répétez le mot après moi et puis entourez quand vous entendez shh. So as usual, repeat each word after me and then circle it if it has the shh sound. Chat. Ciseau, cheval, épingle, guitare, chouette, jupe, autruche, chocolat, nuage, bouche, jonquille, chignon, écharpe, bijou, champagne, girafe, luge, cheminée, biche. Entoure les lettres sh, sh, right? Circling CH. Entoure les lettres qui font le son sh dans chaque mot. Poche, douche, chou, chèvre, acheter, pichet, cocher, cloche, chercher, chien. Ici, vous allez relier. Oh, I'm sorry, did I say that in English? So, circle the letters that make the sh sound in each word. Here, you are going to link the beginning sounds. Now, Miss Shivan has written the words for you, so for some reason this version doesn't show them, but I'll read the words anyway. Chameau. Donc chameau. Chat. Right? Très bien. Chocolat. Chapeau. Chignon. Chenille, parachute, écharpe, chemise. So again, you are putting a line between the syllable that you hear in each word. D'accord? So chameau, I hear chat. Chat, che, chaud, chi, chu. Bonne journée!